During this COVID-19 pandemic, 90% people, those who are working in the IT industry, they work from home. So as a physiotherapist or as a chiropractor or as an osteopath, we have certain techniques or certain exercises which if people follow at home while working from home, it will definitely help them to relax the muscles of the trapezius and neck muscles. If you follow this basic neck exercises at home with the latest stretching technology, what we will be teaching you today, if you follow that, you can avoid so many repetitive injuries of the neck and you can work for a longer hours. You can increase the performance of your neck. You can increase the performance of your concentration on the computer. You can increase the performance on the concentration of your mobile also. So follow this basic exercise every day. If you are using your computer more than 8 to 10 hours, please use this stretching exercise every 2 to 3 hours. Repeat for 1 or 2 times, which will definitely help you a lot.
We'll be proceeding with the neck exercises. For neck exercises, first we'll start with the free exercises, which will remove the stiffness for your neck. So, move it side to side. This is the first one. For second one, you have to take it up and down like this. Repeat this for 5 times on both the side. Now we'll be proceeding with the stretches. For stretching your trapezius muscle, you have to take one hand behind, which goes like this. The other hand would be over your ear, and then you'll be pushing it on the side and you'll be able to feel the stretch. Hold the stretch for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Same thing you have to repeat on the other side too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. So this is your first stretch. For the second stretch, same thing. Take your hand behind, turn your neck at 45 degree, take your hand like this and pull it down. So you'll be feeling the stretch in trapezius muscle. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Same thing, repeat on the other side. For the third stretch, you need to make your hand like this, put behind your head and then pull it down. Hold it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. All the stretches you need to repeat for 5 repetitions and 10 second hold. I'll be teaching you a few more stretches, which will be for your overall hand as well as neck. So it goes like this. You have to straighten your hand and then pull your neck in the opposite direction. So you'll be feeling the stretch all over your hand as well as on the neck. Hold it for 10 seconds and then relax. Same thing on the other side. Hold it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax.